Greetings. It is Sunday, the 17th of May, and we are here at Mystic Seaport here in Mystic, Connecticut. And we're in their small boats exhibit, and there's some really great small boats we just want to show you.
Get a close up of that one. This is one of my favorites here. It says that it's one of the early production fiberglass boats, and it premiered in the 1946 New York Boat Show. And it reminds me of the boat called the Melon Seed that's pretty popular today. But it's a beautiful boat. Looks like it's trimmed out with mahogany. Now this one looks pretty awesome. Looks like you could sit about 6 or 8 people in that one. That one, that's really pretty. Let's look at the teak back on that one. Check out some of this traditional bronze hardware. Really cool stuff. Even got the floor plans here. Just a little more detail than mine. And then here, this one is called the Fiddler. It's a Buzzards Bay 15 designed by the, of course, Nate Hershoff, 1899. Look at the lines on that. Lots of overhang. Probably gets good power when she heels. It's a beautiful little boat. Hershoff boat too. These wood cleats. This is also a Nathaniel G. Hershoff boat that was sailed in Bermuda and Bristol. Look at that little tiller. Wow. there you have it, our little tour of the small boats exhibit.